Anything you want to share?
Oh, sure! Yeah, I'd love to!
Interesting.
Don't let up on him!
Tell me what you know.
I know a few things.
Got it. Thanks. I was just getting started. Three, two, one, and they're out. I need information.
Fine, just stop.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, stop right there.
probably have a talk.
Hey! Here's my gun!
That's what I thought.
Nothing here, not even crickets.
Keep a lookout for masks.
We're attracting attention. Where's the damn car?
You got the time to double check things now, so use it.
Tell me everything.
All right.
I'll tell you what I know.
I can work with that.
Good luck, whoever you are.
Officers needed close to the intersection of 6th and Dozier. A large group of known gang members has been reported in the area.
I know something.
Look, a mask.
I got it. Good shot.
Thank you.
Here we are. There it is. Got it. I almost feel bad for them. Almost.
Yo, you can hear me. What's good with you, bro?
What are they doing here?
That's what I thought. Let's make this happen.
Got a trophy. 45 regulator shockers. Let's see what else I got.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't get caught. Got it.
This camera off for it. Oh, hell no. Damn, I just failed, didn't I? Fuck! Oh shit. Stupid ass. Out of here. Oh shit.
All brawn, no brain.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Bro. Come here. Come on. Come on. God damn it!
to fight too.
Totally predicted that.
Guys,
get your ass, nigga. I think I got enough to unlock. Yep. Get Timbo to send me an invite. See if he's still online. Yes, he is. See if bro ass respond. See if we can get this co-op going. In the meantime, between time. Wait, who is this dude? Bitch.
Well,
you want to share?
I'll give you what I got.
Interesting.
You ain't dead. You are now. Damn.
We should probably have a talk.
Oh, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
Got it. Thanks.
What is this, a glitch? Do take the photo. Take the photo. I don't know how to take a photo. Fuck it.
Is that really Robin?
Damn it, don't do that.
Hey, Montoya. You're not on patrol tonight?
I like that make a difference. The department's a joke now. There are more cops on the take than ever. Criminals keep getting out on appeal. At least when Jim was around, we could count on you guys to help. Now you're the enemy. Feels like we're fighting a war on every front.
We're not going to stop helping just because Kane doesn't like us. We're here to stay.
I don't know if I should be sad or relieved.
The latter, hopefully.
As much as I hate to say it, it's good to have you guys here. Because we'll need more than a few honest cops to save this city. Thanks for the help out there.
Interrogate criminals. Stop premeditated crimes.
Thanks for keeping an eye out for us.
What else I gotta do? I might as well just go ahead and further the plot. Wait, I got other shit to do.
I appreciate your help.
What the fuck am I at on the map? Oh, I'm over here. Yeah, we're gonna do this. This crime-ridden city. Oh, the crock murder. Get off. Get off.
It'll take more than that to beat me.
Kagebushin. What the hell? Oh, get off.
I need information. Thanks for the tip. Try again.
Oh, wow. All these people don't know. What the fuck? All right, there you go. What's up, level 19 too? Right, level 4 with that girl. Do like a level 5 with Nightwing. Hey, there you go. You can hear me, bro? Yes, I see your words, Glenn. We're gonna take care of this crime right here. Is there a way I can mark it? Can you see my? I wonder if you can see my markers on the map. Oh, I jumped into. Oh! Oh, good shit. Thanks. Beat this bitch, hey. Oh, watch out. Good shit, boy. There's another crime over here. Oh, there you go. What's good, bro?
Yeah, I had to grab crazy headset.
Hey, I'm streaming now. I wanted to do a little bit of streaming with the co-op. They working on Lazy Doe. Hold on, I'm finna interrogate that one. Smells like hell good. There you go. You fought any bosses yet?
I just fought Mr. Freeze.
Oh, yeah?
Hell yeah.
I ain't fought no bosses. I still got Harley, Freeze, and Clayface.
Yeah, I haven't fought Harley yet, but I definitely fought Mr. Freeze.
Yeah. We can finish up this night, and then we can go fight one of them.
I'm about to say, yeah, I don't think I did any progressive. Let's see, I'm just chilling.
Yeah, I know you get XP.
Oh,
Bro, I'm on like, I just made it to level 19. Yeah, Robin low key. Robin low key cheap. Robin low key broke his foot. I'm not there yet, but yeah, almost. What's this? It's a damn puzzle. Yeah, but shit, Night Girl, she got second wind. That shit broken. See where the course is. Yeah, to see that shit nasty. What I got? Oh, I got a masterpieces with the fucking. Prison old English, the rest of the text is kid who I trust, bro. Man, I just saw this shit. All right, we gotta get the fuck up out of here. Yeah, I actually sat back. I had to think. Last time I tried to rush through it, the first puzzle. Yeah, and I got it on hard. I wonder if that changed your difficulty.
No, I always had it on hard.
Oh, yeah, you already got it on hard. Reach the entrance. Oh, here go the entrance right here. Oh, damn. I thought it would. No. Scan some shit. Is it down here? It ain't down here. Oh, it is down here. Now you can't ping on here. That's crazy. Go all the way down to the street. Go under the bridge, and you're gonna see two big circle grates. One of them got a hole in. This shit loads so fast. Looks like they hit some kind of chasm during construction. Chances are we'll lose comms down there. I'll check in as soon as I can. Sure. Just don't make me come down there after you. Hit them one time for you, G. Hold on. Ain't nothing back here? Nope. He cleared us. You got your toxic resistance suit on? Oh, this nigga a zombie? Oh, yeah, zombies, ain't they? Okay, look. Oh, shit. He weak to ice anyway. Alright, let me see. I think this fire was my strongest one though. Yeah, that shit at 461. This outfit cold though. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, good shit.
I wish you could see this, Belfry. The court's spending a lot of resources to mine whatever's down here. They already extracted what was in here. What the fuck is this?
Extraction room. That should do. Extraction first. I'm not leaving a mysterious mine without a mysterious sample. So much ore. They don't seem to be getting a lot of whatever they're extracting out of it.
Let's see, what sample should be placed in this room? So, I don't know, put over there as an example. But sometimes they thought it was a waste. Oil just need a different extraction treatment to combine the acid damage or something. Worked perfectly. Dionysium. Tell us back at the Belfry. That's another chest in here. How do I get over there? Right here. Alright, and get the fuck up out of here. It ain't gonna be so easy, is it? Yep, this looks like a perfect place to fight somebody. Yep. It is. At least they show us in a custom-ass costume. Or something. You definitely right about that. They ugly. Yo, motherfucker. Oh, he tagged my ass. Oh. All that moving around. Nigga, he ain't even doing it the right direction. That doesn't feel good. I should have saved this. I definitely should have saved it. Of course. Oh no. Fuck this. Getting up out of there. Oh no. I'm going over here.
We have things to discuss. Come find me.
What the fuck? You going to Cali?
No, I'm going to this crime over here by town. This truck. Okay, so if you look up about
I'm trying to take down. because there's no way, no fucking way. You can't be an asshole and then expect people
to yeah, motherfucker, right? This minor crime over here. I gotta interrogate four more people. Yeah. Oh, here I come.
Right where I'm standing, I'm gonna stay right here.
Yeah, stay right there. Yeah, I'm on the way. Damn, I got it already.
Okay. I mean, I didn't know, so.
No, yeah, good shit. Let's go do Talia.
Larry, what the hell were you talking about?
Hey, matter of fact.
Who? To who? I don't care for Jonathan, what the fuck? Well, shit, none of my friends would do that dumb shit. What? Because I actually thought he was up my fucking right hand, though. I said right hand. Friend or right hand is two different. And you know it. That's my niggas, like, for real, for real? Like, Jonathan ain't one of them. It definitely wasn't one of them, bro. Like, I talked to Anthony about Jonathan plenty of times. It's definitely not one of them. He's just he's a strong associate. That's what I would say. That's the only thing that I could possibly say. He's like a strong associate. No, if we're talking about people that I rock with, yeah, like, 100% they get chances. But not people who I, like, barely associate with, for real, like, And I was just like, you know, just trying to help, just to like to be friendly and shit. Check this out.
Hey, deep as hell coming out this door. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, shit. Bitch. Shit, that's a fucking man.
He's big. They didn't stand a chance against us.
I just never know you going there. You ain't Rob.
Hey, you got the shit with Batgirl where you could disable cameras or hack shit? It's something like that.
I got something that like electric sensors and shit can't detect me, but yeah, I ain't got nothing that's like.
Let's see if we go over here, see what happens. See if you can help me get past.
Oh yeah, I can.
I'm gonna see if you can help me with this plan. You gotta plant evidence.
Oh yeah, bro.
I did a couple of them. I think the last one I tried, I got caught. I stepped on an electric panel.
Oh,
Yeah, I see that bit. Right. No, I need this.
Just what I was looking for.
They work. They work here. Let's see. It's a way you can turn off these pressure plates. Can you take them out without them detecting us? Yeah, no, don't fuck with them. As soon as you do that stealth strike, they're gonna get up in this. It's over with. Yeah, I failed this bitch last time. I stepped on that flow panel. I don't know if it's a way to turn that bitch on.
Okay, I think I hacked the pressure plate.
I'll get close to him.
Cause it said I acted.
But we gotta try another night.
I hate that. Well, let's finish up all the crime here, then.
Let's see. I got one more. Big crime, and then Talia right by the. She right by the down at the south of Gotham City, by Gotham Bay.
Oregon trafficking?
Yep.
You know how to get down.
Fast travel.
Fast
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's a little bit of crime right here. A little bit of appetizer crime.
You're talking about a little bit of appetizer.
I could do a silent takedown for my teleport. Oh, you can do that shit too from the Glad.
Yeah.
This bitch got a fucking drone. Yep. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, who you swinging at, Ron? Oh, they paid. Ass nigga. It's a moat pre-crime, follow me. Oh, I gotta interrogate somebody. Which one of these guys gonna interrogate? Don't kill level 20, nigga.
Oh, okay. Don't kill level 20, okay.
Mm. Oh, I don't. Man, get out the way. Damn. Oh, well. Oh, well, this nigga finna do.
Anything you want to share? I can work with
that. I can make it level 20.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Nah, you think you
call it? I'm fucking them drones up, too. Man, you just fucked me up. Big buddy.
What, you fighting?
Yep.
Sir, I'm already on my phone.
Damn, stupid. Stay right there. I'm almost done right here.
Thanks for the tip.
No more playing around.
You clearly overestimated yourself.
Oh shit. Yeah, you just found like 5 in a row. Can you see me?
Hell no, I can't see you.
Hey, yeah, follow me. Hold on, stay close to me. Try some new shit I just unlocked. Hey, see it. Tell him, watch this.
Alex, come here. Alright, do it.
Yeah. Hold on, wait. Like, which one of them the lowest level? I don't want to take out the one I got to interrogate. They scared. All right, bet. Damn, this fucking car got in my way. Damn, I can't catch his ass. He getting low. Then he finna get in there. That's it, fuck this.
Niggas disappearing? I don't even see the body? That cheap ass shit Robert can do.
It's another thing.
Oh, it's
a crime right here? Hold on. What is crime right? Bro, this shit broken. So I'm finna. How many more people I got to interrogate?
I
see now. I think I did it already. Yeah.
Hey,
look at your AR. Yeah. I could teleport in here on the air. Let's go to the real crime.
Go to the real one now?
Yeah.
I'm gonna teleport. Oh, I can't win you no plane.
Wow, I guess that's Robin.
I just got it. You feel like whooping
niggas? Yeah, I always feel like whooping.
There's reports of criminals moving possibly stolen goods.
just what I was looking for.
I disabled the cameras. I could grab the thing.
Belfry, this needs to be put somewhere cold right now.
Alright, I got it.
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the cross site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
I'm gonna sit right here, Simon, so you can come and get this battery.
I better.
You did it. Holy crap. Yeah, this is going
to be. Happy to help. Now get to safety.
Is that a battery? Oh man, there's people doing crime in my city, bro. I can't just walk past.
Nigga, if you don't walk past that shit ain't for real crime.
Always check your surroundings.
People doing crime in my city, bro. Oh, you were. You were absolutely right.
Saw that opening a mile away.
All right, now we can go holler at Tyler. I don't like the fact that people think that I'm comfortable enough doing crime in my city, knowing I'm running around.
That is some crime in Gotham.
No, sir.
Because I'm always be paranoid if I hear some wind, like any little brush or something, I'm terrified.
I ain't gonna lie, I'll probably be bold enough to risk it one time. I found another better room. But all it's gonna take is one. He show up, boy. You best believe I'm gonna regret that shit. Batman, look, I just needed some money for rent, man. You know you finna get it the worst. You know, no. Hey, come over here. I got a better ring.
Oh,
better
ring, hell yeah.
Yeah, hell no. I ain't trying to risk it.
I'm telling you, bro. Like, I don't think it'd be worth the risk. Like, I think you'd rather just be broke. We all know about stories about the Batman. What happened to the last,
bro, what happened to the last security guard? To see it happen firsthand, though. Like, oh, my God.
But why would you go? I got that one.
All right, bet.
I'm about to say,
Sim,
you're not
going to
want that firsthand smoke.
If you're the first one to see him, bro, just play dead. When you better hope you get a Robin or a Nightwing, somebody who ain't got something to prove. Just trying to ain't they night early. Nightwing trying to go get some cat. He look, man, I'm gonna let y'all off easy. Just don't let me have to come back through here.
It'd be like motherfucking 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm like,
alright,
better.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let him go easy.
Right. Matter of fact, I'm gonna sell my weed during the day. Fuck it. just.
You think crime money
the league doesn't give the court the good stuff. They would probably pay a lot for a Lazarus pit.
Clay Thompson play?
I'm so upset.
Even in their current debased state, the league would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus.
I mean, the League creates monsters, too. Look at your father.
Oh, those are some harsh words.
Oh, you know what we finna do? I know what you finna do. We finna go fight these motherfucking hyenas.
Jason never asked you to bring him back like that, Talia.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
You wouldn't dare use the word gratitude if you knew what he's been through.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
So if we take down the court, the
Gotham be? Without Batman, everyone's making their moves. I'm just wondering what
you
want to
say. People to have home runs and
I'll do what I can to distract the lead. And your path to
the court. Who's want a honey cake? I think it's a low win, to be honest, as well.
This must be how Montoya feels.
That's her, wow. He's been something crazy, like...
St. Crimes, though.
I hit 400K right now. I still go to work, but at least I feel good about myself, though. Yeah, when the next drawing, because that's that one I wanted to give you some more.
They've been digging down there for
centuries. I wanted to give you some tickets. Yeah, somebody here. Okay, wait.
Listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the voice recordings.
When next time is going to draw?
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
I think it's Friday.
Magnesium's basically weak as hell, Lazarus with water.
Hey Simmons, bro, we gotta hit this power ball. You see where it's at?
So what is a
talent?
Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie. Sounds like Jason, alright.
We're at $1.2 billion.
Are you serious? $1.2 billion? After taxes, how much a motherfucker can get? $596 million, though. Bruh.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
That shouldn't be lit.
Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of fun. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence.
Like, motherfuckers don't be stupid old.
Mark Hendricks.
Yeah, 1400 defense.
Find Owl's Nest crimes. Find and interrogate quarterback informants of patrol to discover ongoing crimes. Okay. All right, okay, that's something to look out for. Contacts, knock knock, criminal strongholds, premeditated crimes, save citizens, witnesses, suit up. Okay, okay. What we got. We got new suits to build. Not seeing nothing too crazy. Let's see what we got on the melee side. I ain't got another ice staff. One spot. Yeah, I ain't really seeing nothing.
Game trip.
Oh my kids.
Game trip.
Oh, yeah, never love.
Since you know how lit that'd be? Oh my god, that'd be crazy.
And what is this, Robin? Let's check it out. Let's see now. I could be
the Orchard Hotel is haunted.
That's true, at least one night a year. A bunch of rich ghouls in there. Statistically speaking?
Well, it's not got to do with anything.
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally. Oh,
co-opting the bat signal. There are lines you just don't cross. Are you saying this?
Lyrics are something.
I'd love to see Alfred on stage sometime. I bet he's good. There was a Batman musical? I wonder who played Robin. Kick?
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
Night.
Time to explore.
What's this? Belfry, weren't there reports of a robbery from Daggett Labs recently?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
Looks like it was Harley. Daggett specializes in medicine, stuff that Harley would love to get her hands on. We knew what was in these.
That's
welcoming.
At least she acknowledged you.
Looks like Harley brought more than a few friends.
Which means she knows we're coming.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Nearly there. Quite the crowd.
Which means a lot of people in danger.
Something tells me there's only bad things behind that door.
Let's see what we got here. A big ass bunch of baby back bullshit is what we get. But baby back bullshit.
an implant that lets you take on the world!
This is too much. Do you really believe that Harley Quinn wants to help you?
I bet you want to see it in action!
Does the data tell us what Harley's implant actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good to know. So much for Harley's magic cure-all.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Freeze, I think Harley has bombs. Execute Echo Protocol. disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Wait, I got an F in sidekicking? I really don't know how to take that.
Got some more data for the board.
Harley's building herself an army with those implants. But what does she want with an army?
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Aren't they the same person? Which means if we target Dr. Q's legitimate businesses, it hurts Harley just the same.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
All thanks to you, Alfred.
Not only is the court real, but so are Talons.
I thought they'd be more, I don't know, intelligent?
They're supposed to be the court's greatest weapon.
Looks like Clayface is making a trip to the docks. I wonder what he's looking for.
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Pretty sure he's not going for a swim in the bay. I'll check it out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Robberies must have left Elliot's studios all but cleaned out. Who would bother stealing paint and fabric?
Maybe whoever did this is really into scrapbooking.
Whoever's stealing from Elliot's studios hasn't taken these lights yet. Clayface definitely came through here.
Strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What?
What was that? We have what we need.
Just try to run. I've got you tracked.
Belfry, Clayface is here. Buddy's getting away.
I hear you. Don't let him get away.
I'm on it. Underground.
Accurate thing in this
based on real events. Yeah, right. That's not creepy at all.
Hmm.
killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
Bro, he is funny as hell.
Almost a year. Don't you remember?
You look really slimy, my guy. Is he immune to ice? Oh, shit. Yes, sir. Still getting it, my boy. I'm doing a co-op right now, me and my mans. Oh, crunch my stupid up. Get off. Oh my God. They beat me up. Oh, no. Oh my God. Give it to us.
Batman's gone, Basil. You need to stop whatever this is.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. I won't ruin it.
What? Oh no. Oh no, I was just commenting on the action. Oh my goodness. Oh. No. Oh, I can't see. Bad idea. Oh, get off me. Oh, give me some of them clay buns. Get off. You caught me off guard. You right. I definitely died. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, get out of there. Oh, you got heels. Hold on, let me put next to you. Oh, wait. You got hit. Can you heal? Oh my goodness.
jail for you. Clayface slipped away. I'm coming home.
Obsolete blueprints.
The court must have been mining this Dionysium for decades, maybe more. And yet they didn't hesitate to blow it all up just to get us. Sucks we couldn't get more info while we were down there. But you're alive.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get out there.
Alright, bro.
Alright, bro. This man playing with
you. Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna holler.
When I get my own PS5, we're gonna do this again.
All day.
But until then, I got
ladies. We'll be down
here.
All right, for sure.
All right, bro.
All right.